Zobrist on second, Rays trailing 3-0. Line drive towards short and over the head of Peralta into left field. Zobrist will come around to score the Rays' first run. It's now 3-1 on James Loney's 31st RBI of the year.
Maloney had made a bid for a hit back in the fourth when Kelly made a very good play on him, and this pitch down and away, and he just goes with it, gets it over the head of Peralta. Softly hit line drive, and it does the job to get the Rays on the board.